Where are we today, Mandy?
Today we're in Fife on the coast. We're staying at Fourth House Caravan Park and we're just about to head down to try and pick up the Fife coastal path to take a walk along here, hoping to go through Elie, get to St Monans and see how far we get before we decide if we come back. That's unusual.
Oh look, an oil rig.
Oh, there you go. You found something to say.
An oil rig. We do love an oil rig. The same way as we love a bench. Let's go.
Let's go. You keep on living as I leave. I'm a tree, although I'm hollow, I don't blow in the breeze. This is Newburn Cemetery, and this must be the ruins of the old church that was here. So the cemetery contains Commonwealth War graves like the one below. This from 1918.
I was thinking I could die, so hold my hand for the last time as I walk into the sky. I'm a tree, although I'm hollow, I don't blow.
So we've got to cut through this path, slightly overgrown, as you can see. So be mindful of ticks.
I'm here at your bit.
Mindful of ticks, we've tucked our trousers in with socks, so we look really stupid, yeah. But...
We've not even reached the oil rigs yet.
We're nearly there at the coast.
We've only been out for about an hour and a half.
Finally made it to the beach. It's a wee bit windy. I'll try and protect the microphone a little bit.
Got my hat,
for the best.
Got my hat glued to my head.
Yeah, so we finally made it to the beach and look what we found.
A butterfly.
Apart from the butterfly.
Yeah, a butterfly. Right, let's go.
We found these, what must be to do with the war.
Well, some sort of war.
We think. Don't know.
take away you can. Plasters on your bleeding veins. So, this is the path that we actually come down. You see that one there? But we're going to nip across here and have a wee look up this hill. And what? Oh, that smells.
That's the sea.
That's the sea. That's the sea.
Uh-huh.
A bit there. Near the beach. I'm waiting for Mandy to stop so I can stop. There you go.
This is it. You've done it. Fife coastal path finished.
So now we're going to try and walk along, but as you can see, it's very windy. Woo-hoo. So I don't know whether we'll be seeing very much, but we will see.
Right, let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Where are we going? We're on the beach.
Back up to the path.
Back away. And now I give you tears. So hug all the trees and the birds and the bees. I'll be with you. In their eyes, I know it sounds strange. No one goes away. And the riptide flow white pulls me away. I'll sink, no swim. Hear my voice no more. I leave you on the shore. Wandering along the beach. Oh, a bench!
Not just yet.
Nah, that bench looks like it's going to fall. Another beach. Another beach. You don't just get fed up with beaches in your life. I'm getting blown along
here. I know.
I just realised that. Right. Carrying on. Still going. It's lovely. At least the sun's out. Later.
No one goes away. And the riptide flow ain't pulled me away. I sink, no swim. Hear my voice no more. As I leave you.
Right, that's us coming in into Errol's Ferry and Elie. So, it's been a good walk, actually. A hard walk. A windy walk.
Very windy.
Some points it's actually been sandblastingly interesting. I think I've lost about 30 years off my face. Away or there somewhere. Danger. Golf in progress. That's dangerous, eh? We're coming by this house. That one in there. That one in there. Right. Round the bend here. And there's a big. Don't know what that is, is there? See it? So you come round this bend, wee sign that says Fife Coastal Path, and we are in Errol's Ferry and Elie. Nice beaches, nice place. Pre-recording, take one. Clear the throat, have a drink of tea, and action.
So that's us, we're back at Feisty after a walk along the coast. We're a little bit windblown and sandblasted, I think. We got as far as Elie. It was just so windy. We just didn't feel like carrying on to St Monans. So we walked along to Elie. And then, lightweights that we are, we got the bus back to Upper Lago and then walked the last couple of miles up the road.
So, 13.4 mile today.
Still did 13.4 mile, which I think is good enough. I think
we should have knackered.
I think we should forgive ourselves for using the bus.
Yeah. First time I've been on a bus in about 20 years. Mm. And I didn't even have my bus pass.
So, quick change and we're sitting in Feisty having a cup of tea. So, that's it for this. We walk and hopefully we'll see you next time.
Yep. See you when we're out and about. Again.
Bye for now.
Do 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 do. Guess that tune.
Are you finished?
Finished.
Bye.
Bye bye.